Reno's largest homeless encampment was bulldozed today after weeks of city officials saying they would begin clearing the area near the Wells Avenue overpass.
Get the hell down!
They made good on their word, but not without generating confusion. The area has been home to as many as 300 people in recent years. City officials have been giving those experiencing homelessness notice about the need to move when the Nevada Cares campus opens, but the exact date and time was murky. One person on site this morning said he was never told about the cleanup of the area, but a city employee said that was not true, as he had personally given him a notification. The notices being handed out didn't jibe with what city officials said earlier this week. A copy shown to This Is Reno had the cleanup date as Monday, and multiple people were told the cleanup operation was to occur Wednesday. That, too, didn't happen. Instead, a city spokesperson said the date was not determined until Tuesday. Legal observers with the Nevada ACLU, in addition to homeless advocates, said the different dates caused confusion. Some at the site were in obvious distress today about needing to move. With debris and shelters covering large parts of the area, the move was not an easy choice for everyone. Reno Mayor Hillary Sheevy said the city's mobile outreach safety team should have been on hand to help. Reno police and city workers instead were there. City Public Works staff helped those needing to move at the last minute, with tents and other possessions being loaded into the back of city trucks. One sophisticated shelter recently vacated was razed by a bulldozer. A number of mice scattered as the heavy equipment flattened the structure. The city anticipates clearing the rest of the area in the coming weeks.